Now, there was a time when British Columbia could boast the longest continual trackage of any electric railway in North America. Well, we're going to take you on a little excursion now. The year is 1910, and you're ready to board the BC Electric Railway interurban railway car in Chilliwack. Off we go then. Come aboard the R1402
on the electric railway line.
13 cents in cash fare paid
on the electric railway line.
Took my transfer and receipt. Took no time to take my seat. Kicked off my shoes, kicked up my feet
on the electric railway line.
Gero, Stewart and Sinclair
on the interurban line.
Then through Belrose, Kid Reclaim
on the interurban line.
Then stopped in Jackman County line. Then Coffin, Warwick and Jardine. Meridian, Sullivan, Highland Kings
on the electric railway line.
All on the interurban line.
You can hear that motor wailing by,
picking up the jacks and she's right on time. You could smoke with capstan cigarettes
on the observation car.
No, they're just 10 cents a pack
if I'm a Hastings Depot yard.
You could thumb through the buzzer in the vestibule, or you could read through the farm service news. I'm telling you, just can't lose
on the electric railway line.
Took a ride on the Flying Dutchman once
on the electric railway line,
where I met a little girl from Jubilee
on the electric railway line.
'Cause if you've got the price up there, well then the BCE can get you there. They just take a little more time and care
on the electric railway line.
All along the interurban line,
you can hear that motor wailing wide,
picking up the tracks and she's right on time. I saw the Duke of Connaught ride
on the electric railway line,
all the way down to Lulu Isle
on the electric railway line.
Going to first-rate transportation gets you to and from your destination. Better get lined up at the station now
on the electric railway line.